everyone, welcome back to the channel Positivity and Happiness. I hope you all are doing great, and also my friends, I sincerely hope that you all are having a super happy and healthy life with your family, with your friends. So my name is Purva and I welcome you all in my vlog channel and also in today's video. So my friends, from the video title you already know, today I'll be sharing 5 summer special lunch or dinner ideas with you all. We all know it's summertime, and in this time we have to take very extra care of our health. Even though in the summertime we don't have much energy to cook lots of food in kitchen, and also I know we don't want to stay in the kitchen for longer period of time, and also we don't have much energy to eat lot of food at the same time. But still, it's our health and we have to stay fit, positive, happy, and most importantly healthy. So that's why I made this video. I'm going to share my summer special 5 ideas with you all, which you can cook for your dinner or for your lunch. And obviously it's going to be healthy, and I hope you are going to like today's video. So my friends, now without wasting any time, let's take go to the kitchen and share this summer special 5 dinner or lunch ideas with you all. So let's start. Here I am welcoming you all in my kitchen, my friends. So today's first recipe will be very healthy and super easy, delicious summer special cucumber dal. So that will be my lunch or dinner idea number 1. So I have boiled moong dal here, and here is chopped cucumber, which is a very good vegetable in the summertime. Here is chopped tomatoes and chopped green chili, and here is whole cumin seeds, whole dry red chili, and also 5 spice mixes, 5 foron, and here is hing, turmeric powder, and black pepper powder. So now with these spices and ingredients, let's start making cucumber dal. Here in the mustard oil, I'll be adding all the dry spices, dry whole spices like red chili, 5 foron, and cumin seeds. And here one by one I'll add hing, and then chopped green chili, and also ginger paste. I'll be not using onion and garlic into this dish. And now it's time to add the chopped tomatoes, and then I'll mix it well. After cooking the tomatoes, now it's time to add the chopped cucumber, and then I'll give it a very good mix. And here I'm adding very little amount of sugar, not much, just for the taste I'm adding it. And now turmeric powder, and also little amount of dhania powder. Then I'll give it a good mix. And now it's time to add the water. So my friends, after adding water, I'll cover the lid and I'll let the cucumber cook for few minutes. And my cucumber is well cooked now after 5 to 7 minutes of cooking, and at this point I'm adding my boiled moong dal. I'll give it a good mix, and also now at this point I'm adding water. And now I'll cover the lid, and finally I'll let it cook for very few minutes, just 2-3 minutes. My cucumber dal is absolutely ready. Finally, I'm adding some mint leaves for extra flavor and freshness. And here is my summer special lunch or dinner platter idea number 1 is absolutely ready. So my friends, you can either have it for the lunch or you can have it for the dinner. So here in this platter, I have taken little amount of rice, and also here is very delicious and super tempting cucumber dal, and yogurt, which is very good for the summertime, fresh salad, 1 piece of lemon, and also my favorite, 2 pieces of papad. So it's absolutely ready. Now I'm gonna enjoy my summer special lunch. And here comes my summer special soybean pulao, my idea number 2. So my friends, in the summertime, we don't want to stay in the kitchen for long period of time. So within just few minutes, you can make it. Here is my soybean and basmati rice, few spices, chopped tomatoes, chopped onion, few extra spices. So now let's start. So first of all, in the peanut oil, here I am adding cumin seeds, whole cumin seeds. And then I'll add one red chili and chopped green chili. And now I'm adding one cinnamon sticks, few cloves and few pieces of black pepper. And then I'm adding chopped onion. And here I'm adding little amount of ginger garlic paste. Not much, just a little amount of it. Since it's summertime, my friends, so I'm making it with very less amount of oil and spice. And here after adding tomatoes, I cook this mixture for few minutes. Now I am adding cumin powder, dhania powder and also little bit of garam masala powder. And now it's time to add the boiled soybean here. And after adding the soybean, I'll cook it with all the masalas well for few minutes. Then I'll add the rice. And now it's time to add the basmati rice. And again, I'll give it a good mix. And now comes the most important part of making any pulao recipe. So for 2 cups of rice, here I am adding 3.5 cups of rice. So my friends, today I will be making this soybean pulao in the rice cooker. So for that I am adding this amount of water. So for 2 cups of rice, 3.5 cups of water. As you all know, I follow Rujuta Diwekar ma'am's diet plan. So I always add ghee. And now it's time to shift this mixture into the rice cooker pan. Now it's all set, so within 10-15 minutes my soybean pulao will be absolutely ready. And here my friends, I just want to show you the outside. Now the time is around 9 o'clock and the outside weather is absolutely gorgeous. Look at this beautiful sky. And here my soybean pulao is also ready. You can see my rice is looking super fluffy. We call it khila khila rice. So yes, my raita is also ready. So let's serve. And here comes my delicious summer special dinner idea number 2. Dinner or lunch idea, because you can have it either in dinner or in the lunch time. So my friends, look at this gorgeous and super tempting soybean pulao. With that, I'll be obviously taking some healthy raita. So here is my cucumber carrot raita, which is absolutely good for the summertime. And here is my soybean pulao and also 2 slices of onion and tomatoes. So now let's eat it. And here is my summer special lunch or dinner idea number 3, which is again very healthy. Today I'll be making alu turai ki sabji or rich coat potato curry. We Bengalis call it alu jhinger torkari. For that I have chopped some tomatoes and onion. Here is whole cumin seeds and this is hing, turmeric powder and some salt. So with this much of spice, I'll be making very healthy summer special turai ki sabji. So let's start. So to make that sabji, first of all, in the oil, here I have added whole cumin seeds and also some hing, and then here I am adding chopped onion. Now after cooking the onion for few minutes, here I am adding turmeric powder. Also my friends, I have added some salt, and now I am adding tomatoes, and I am adding little amount of sugar. And again, just a little amount of more salt, that's it. And now I'm adding little amount of dhania powder. And I'm mixing everything well. Now I'm adding alu turai or alu jhinge into this onion and tomato paste. And then I'll give it a very good mix. Here I'll not use any extra water my friends, because turai itself will release lots of water. So now I'll cover the lid and let it cook for few minutes in low flame. Here my aloo turai ki sabji is absolutely ready. It's looking again very healthy and comforting. Here is my dal, summer special dal. And here is my idea number 3 is absolutely ready. Again, you can have it in the dinner or you can have it in the lunch time. So it's looking so comforting and it's looking so healthy and super delicious and also very filling too. So in this platter here I have taken rice and then fresh salad. Here is aloo turai ki sabji, which is perfect for the summer time. Turai, cucumber, lauki, these are the perfect vegetables for the summer. Here is my tomato dal, which is again very delicious. And I already told you about the salad. It's my all-time favorite. I just love to have salads. And here is one piece of lemon and papad. So my friends, this platter will be good for your weight loss too. So now let's enjoy. Now today's idea is so simple and so quick. Probably you already know, my friends, what I am going to make today. So today for lunch, I'll be making summer special curd rice, which is my all-time favorite comfort food. So here I have taken basmati rice and also few mint leaves since it's summer time. Here is 5 foron and cumin seeds and also 2 pieces of dried red chili. Here is walnut and raisins. Trust me, my friends, with this curd rice, if you have these two types of things, you will just love it. So here I have taken walnuts. You can take peanut as well. And also there is yogurt. So now let's start. To make the curd rice, here for the tempering, in the oil, I have added 5 foron cumin seeds and also 2 pieces of dry red chili. I'll fry it well. And now I have added my walnuts into it. I'm roasting everything well and my god, the flavor, it's just so delicious. And here you can see I have added the tempering into this yogurt and the flavor is so good, my friends. I wish you could smell it. And now I have added my basmati rice. Also I have added the raisin too. And here is my curd rice mixture is absolutely ready. Trust me, my friends, this will be absolutely flavorful and super comforting summer lunch for you all. So yes, when it's summertime, we all want to have something super comforting and delicious at the same time. So here is my bowl of curd rice, which is packed with nutrients and so delicious. And here is my idea number 5. So my friends, probably you are thinking that chow mein or noodles, this is actually perfect for the winter time. But trust me, in the summer time also, we all want to eat something delicious because already we have eaten lots of healthy food. So today let's eat some chow mein, but I'll make it in a very healthy way. Here in the oil, first of all, I have added crushed garlic and now I have added all my cut vegetables, which is capsicum today, but you can add whatever vegetable you want. Salt and pepper now. And here just a little amount of ketchup, not much, very little amount of it. Here I am adding my boiled chow mein or noodles. And now it's time to give it a very good mix. So my friends, I am doing everything with my right hand, but I don't know why in the camera it's showing the left hand. Probably I am using my husband's phone now. This is the first time I am using his phone for shooting, so probably for that. And finally, I am gonna squeeze some lemon into it. So my friends, it will give the extra flavor and freshness into the dish. You have seen I didn't use soya sauce or any kind of chili sauce, so it's super healthy and perfect for summer. And here is my summer special, less oily, less spicy, super healthy vegetable noodles is absolutely ready. To make it even more healthier, here my friends, I have added lots of cucumber on top because I already told you cucumber salad is absolutely good for the summertime. Itself, this vegetable is super good for the summer season. And here is my lassi. I know with chowmein we don't drink lassi, but instead of any kind of soft drinks, we are drinking lassi. So my friends, already I have shared my summer special 5 platters with you all, lunch or dinner ideas. Hope you have liked it. And now I am showing 2 more platters which I already have shared in my channel. So rice is there, then salad, lauki ki sabji, yogurt and bitter gourd dal. And this platter is also so easy and super delicious. So my friends, you all have liked my dinner platter, this dinner platter in my last to last vlog. So those friends who have not yet seen that video, I'll request you to see my full day summer diet plan routine followed by Rujuta Diwekar ma'am's diet plan. So I just want to add this little clip in today's video too. And that's all from today's video my friends. I hope you have really enjoyed it. I know it's a long video, but I shared my 5 ideas with you all, so I hope you have liked it. And my friends, please take care of your health. It's summertime and also we have just one precious life. So we have to take good care of our health. We have to good care of our mental health as well. So if you stay healthy and stay positive from inside, then only we can stay happy and healthy from the outside. So my friends, thank you so much. I'll see you guys super soon with a brand new vlog, with a brand new video. So until then, tata bye, love you.